So these are the pictures for d orbitals of d orbitals, 5d orbitals, okay. See the last one, it is functioning, this d orbital is functioning. So let me, if you take dxy orbital, it is functioning, distance r, functioning x direction and functioning y direction. That means a d orbital is function of three parameters, distance from the nucleus and two directions. Got it? So this is about d orbital.